I'm here with Eddie Sanchez. He's very, very knowledgeable in boxing. He's worked with a lot of fighters. Eddie, out of all the fighters you ever trained with, who hit the hardest? And you trained with all of them.
You mean sparring-wise or working with them or so?
Yeah, either or. Either like doing mitts with them or sparring them.
You know, oh man. Who hits the hardest? Well, you got a...
Mosley, you put him in there?
No, I was saying they were mostly helping out with mitts and sparring with them at the same time.
Sergio
also being with them, working with mitts, sparring with them. Mago, of course, a heavyweight. I'm gonna feel his punches.
Right, but I'm saying strongest for their weight size.
For their weight size.
Because obviously the heavyweight is
Yeah. For their weight size, gosh, that's a good one. I mean, I gotta give it to Shane because he got the... Whoa. Shane could hit hard, but he has a stunning punches that he also hurts you right away, but it stuns you and leaves you, oh.
Leaves you buzzed.
It leaves you buzzed, and you wonder, was that his best shot? But then again, you get another one. You saw one, is that another best shot? And then, you know, when I was, back in the day, when I was working with Kamau, and I mean, he could hit hard for a slim guy. I don't know, a lot of people will know who Kamau is, David Kamau. And even Martinez, even Sergio, you know, he will catch you. When you're less expected, you don't think he could hit hard, he catches you.
Okay. James Tony. You're laughing. Why are you laughing, Eddie?
Nah, because James and I always have this little war when we see each other. So,
he has a good sense of humor.
Yeah, he does.
He told me the one fight that he never had in his career that he really wants is B-Hop. B-Hop told me right now, seconds ago, he would kick James Tony's ass. If they fight, who wins?
B-Hop, because he's been more active. James, he's been having a lot of problems with injuries, you know, but he hasn't been staying active enough. But then again, you know, he's pretty slick, man. James slick. He could probably get, he could throw in B-Hop into, you know, letting him think he's not doing anything, and he catches you.
My last question. Roy Jones Jr. put on Instagram that in May, Mayweather will fight Pacquiao. What do you think of that fight now, May 2015?
I don't think that's gonna happen, because I mean, if that would have happened, it should have happened a long time ago. But why now? I mean, I know people wanna see it. I know people wanna see that fight between Mayweather and Pacquiao. If it happened, it's gonna happen because either one of them got hurt in the last fight, or he didn't look good in the last fight, and they said, oh, maybe he's on his way out, so we're gonna take this fight. This should have happened a while back. And like I say, with Mayweather, say he's the best there is, he fought everybody, he should have fought him a long time ago when he was in his prime.
But there you have it, Eddie Sanchez. Look out for him. Stay tuned. FaceReport.com. I'm Melissa Quack reporting.